My name is Kiefer. I've been with FFL for 3 months now. Prior to this, I had graduated from Belmont Abbey in Belmont, North Carolina. I had got a degree in business and I played volleyball there. After about 2 years of being home, I still didn't know what I wanted to do. I was applying for jobs that I obviously didn't really even want. I had known Evan for a couple years now, and I saw in the past year he was having a lot of success with this. So I decided to just give it a try. I had nothing to lose, so I went all in. So it's changed my life drastically. I'm able to go out and help these families who may not think they can qualify. So it's awesome because I'm able to help, you know, their family and their situation when they pass, or able to help them build a legacy that they've never been able to do before. So to leave a little bit behind to their family. It's awesome because I get to work along people with similar mindsets, ambitions, goals. What I love about it most is the amount of work I get to put into it. It gets shown through the success that I have in it. So I'm not working harder than other people for the same paycheck. I've definitely seen my financial situation change, but it's also super exciting because I know it's going to be able to help change the financial states of my family. So if you're looking for a career switch, working at Family First Life is a great opportunity.